Mitchell White tries to pressure to Smart. Donnelly at ground level. Quickly back to Metropolis. Good punch away by McCartney. Metropolis does well. Follows up. Smart. Jamison on hands and knees. Gives it across to Cousins. To Kemp. Bang! Down he goes from Ricciuto. And they get up without feeling pretty sure when he hits you. Lip pack. Make that Edwards caught. Back to Jarman. A bit of magic. He can set it up. Bentley's loose in the square. Here come the crows. Ricciuto's back. It was two lifting over the top. They should kick a goal. Collins should kick his third. He's kicked it. And a big bump by Ricciuto.
It's been touched. Yes, as soon as he kicked it, the hands went to his head. Touched off the boot.
Eagles player is still down, half forward line.
Dean Kemp, yes.
Dean Kemp.
Just didn't see him coming.
Got that heavy bump here. It was very heavy. So, a waste opportunity by the Crows. They should have converted. Gehrig with the ball in the back pocket. That was a heavy bump.
They want the umpires to stop the game.
Caught him high. Takes a bit of courage, Bruce, to get up when you've been hit like that.
And he's got plenty of that, Kemp. No question about that.
Oh, it's got him in the head too.
The stretcher will come out now for him. See that...
A bit of blood too there.
Yep.
He was caught blind, worse than what Anderson was too. Anderson got tackled by Cousins, remember? Got the free kick.
He got tackled,
Kemp,
though.
Yeah, I know.
He's been
Kemp,
hit.
Yeah, that's right. Kemp just didn't see him at all. At the top of the shoulder, I think, has got him almost on the chin around the face. Left shoulder in, coming up and under. Oh, it's like an uppercut.
I don't think Mike Tyson would have got up from that.
Well,
he's been such a fantastic player for the Eagles, being a Norm Smith medalist and the best and fairest winner.
He was sharp tonight, too.
And he was very sharp
very
tonight.
Sharp.
Yeah, I think he's high on the list of favourite players with a lot of people. So courageous, single-minded, but off he comes and Drew Banfield to come on. And we just hope that Dean's OK. He's not right now, I know, but that he will recover quickly. So that's a real blow to West Coast. But Adelaide didn't get the goal that seemed a certainty. So the damage that was being done is really to the man on the stretcher. Gehrig gets it back from McIntosh. Awful mistake. Important they get away here. Matera backs himself. Collins into it. Bickley to work it in front. Tries to break the tackle. Anderson to stretch. Gehrig to work into the boundary line. Anderson under pressure. Swings a handball back. It's coming back here. I think it's going to be a free kick.
Too high, Bruce. Over the shoulder, saying umpire Mark Nash.
So the Crows free kick to Anderson.
Just there.
Yep. Matera. Now Matera and Ricciuto getting involved. Ricciuto with a couple of others. I'm wearing just the peacemaker for the moment. Well, the Crows the second go, and they may get away. Bickley Jarman should go. 45 metres out, loves these. They're his best around the corner. He's better like that than front on. 6-3-7-8. Ricciuto getting involved with Matera and Mainwaring. 6-3-7-8. Anderson off for Connell.
Matera's not well. I don't know if it's his groin. The problem is he's not moving too well.
So Matera in a bit of strife. And in real trouble. Remember, Ball's gone.
Yes.
Kemp's gone. And Matera looks like he might be nearly gone.
West Coast by 11 points.